Today I'm going to speak about a story of disobedient boy. Let's start the story. There was a boy who was very fond of catch net. His mother gave him a few net. The boy always wanted more nets. He always asked his mom, "Mommy, give me some more nuts, please." But his mother always replied, "Too many nuts is not good, my son. If you eat too many at a time, you'll get stomach pain." "Okay, boy." One day, his mother had been to the market. Boy was alone. No one was at home except the boy. He went into the kitchen and took the cashmere jar. He ate and ate up to the last net. The next day, he wake up in the morning. He stitched with stomach pain. He said to his mother, "Sorry, mother. I don't do like this, mother. Sorry." So, what is the moral of the story? Elders are our best shepherd. Let us obey them.